Like father, like daughter, ikinatuwa ni Juliana Gomez ang nice. Pagkapanalo niya ng kanyang unang gintong medalya sa Women's Epee ng Air Force Open Fencing Tournament sa Thailand. Matindi ang laban sa finals, lamang si Juliana 14-13, pero nakahabol ang kalaban at tumabla 14-all. Sa crucial final point, nagwagi ang Pinay fencer.
It's my first gold medal in any senior category. It was actually pretty crazy because we were parang may nagsasagutan on the pits. I'll score one point, she'll score the other. So I think I won just because I was more relaxed.
Masayang kinuwento ni Juliana ang takbo ng tournament mula sa preliminary hanggang sa finals. Nagsimula ang kompetisyon na may 19 na fencers. Kinailangan ni Juliana na manalo ng kanyang grupo para masungkit ang rank 4.
Entering top 4, I was actually up against the girl who beat me in pooling. I was ranked number 4, she was ranked number 1. It was a very close fight, 15-12. It was difficult from start to finish. And then in the finals, I fenced against a local modern pentathlon national team member.
Hindi sumama sa Thailand ang mga magulang ni Juliana na sina Ormoc City Mayor Lucy Torres at late 4th District Representative Richard Gomez. Pero buo ang suporta nila kay Juliana.
Hey, what about your mom? Does she ever watch?
No, she gets too nervous. She gets way too nervous to watch it. And she says so herself. Like, I sent her a video of my 14-all match point.
Uh-huh.
And she goes, wow, if I was there, I would have been palpitating.
What has he taught you? What have you learned from him?
Oh, he's taught me so much about mental toughness. Because I think it was the last thing that I developed. He used to tell me when I was starting, he'd mm-hmm. say, you're good, but you're not brave enough.
I'm very happy, Diane. I see Juliana train very hard. She works out every day. You know, she really she's doing her best to get better with fencing. I help her during training, but I don't want to pressure Juliana during competitions. So I can feel that nape-pressure siya when I'm there during competitions.
Naka-focus ngayon si Juliana sa kanyang UAAP debut sa Pebrero at nais niyang bigyan ng titulo ang University of the Philippines sa fencing. Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News.